look at my list to see to whom I must make the next prediction for this year. It's me. This year will be a better year than last year. I am ambitious, but too busy to be successful. This will be my prediction for myself.
Please tell me and my relatives who were born in 46, 58, 1970, 82, 94, 2006 and this year, what will you predict for us this month?
March is when you should try different tasks. This might keep you distracted with no positive results.
What is life? When I ask about something, for the majority of time, not very cheerful results.
Work, and you will achieve, my puppet.
Oh, thanks, teacher. I hope you will succeed too.